Cameron Boyce's parents are speaking out after losing their son. Plus, Debby Ryan posts another tribute after facing backlash for her previous one. Hey guys, it's Allie for Hollywood Life, and the sudden death of 20-year-old Cameron Boyce has left the world in shock. As reported, he died in his sleep over the weekend after a seizure, which was brought on by his epilepsy condition. A medical doctor confirmed to Hollywood Life that one in every 1,000 patients with epilepsy can die from SUDEP, a sudden unexpected death in epilepsy. However, a majority of cases can be controlled with medicine. Thousands of fans and celebrities have been paying tribute to the young actor on social media. Now, Cameron's roommates, Jesse co-star Karan Brar and Sophie Reynolds, are speaking out. Karan shared this photo of the late actor, captioned, "You were the greatest thing to have ever happened to me. I love you so much, Cam. Wish I had more to say right now, but I don't think words will come for a while." While Sophie posted this picture, captioned, "My family, my person, my heart. Maybe someday I'll be able to put everything Cam was into words, but right now it just hurts a little too much." Another one of Cameron's co-stars, Debby Ryan, honored the actor by posting a video of him accepting the Pioneering Spirit Award at the 2018 Thirst Gala.
It's crazy. We can tweet whenever we want, and we can use social media and Instagram and make the world a better place instead of a worse one, which so many people use it for. But we need to use our resources and what we have. We're all in here in suits. We need to use what we have and make the world a better place for other people. Other people. People who need us.
However, fans questioned Debby's tribute video and left comments slamming her for the way she's grieving. It ultimately led her to turn her comments off. But now it seems like she's speaking out by posting two more tributes. She posted this video of her and Cameron hugging along with a broken heart emoji. She also shared photos from their time together as friends and co-stars with a heartbreaking message saying, "This ripped me up. I keep trying and I can't make anything make sense. He was blameless and relentlessly joyful. He was good. I am so confused and devastated and angry, but that isn't very Cam. He'd cast any shade of sadness or darkness in colors of positivity. He couldn't help himself but to always leave you smiling or laughing or dancing. So sincere, he was good." She continued to offer support for his parents, Vic and Libby, and his sister, Maya. And speaking of Cameron's parents, his dad just shared this photo taken hours before his death. He wrote in part, "My son, just hours before he was snatched from our lives, I miss him terribly." He continued to say, "I hope that no one ever has to feel the agony I'm feeling, but no one is immune to tragedy." He ended by thanking everyone for their love and support as his family continues to grieve. We'll continue to keep Cameron's family and friends in our thoughts.